My name is Dr. Sterling McLaren. I am the Chief Medical Officer for the City and County of Denver. Monkeypox is a virus, kind of like smallpox, but generally milder. So if you contract monkeypox, your symptoms often begin like the flu. You can get a fever, headache, muscle aches, maybe some swollen lymph nodes, and just feel especially tired. So typically, a rash or bumps on the skin develop within 1 to 3 days after you've developed a fever. Sometimes people only experience a rash and no other symptoms. The rash can be bumps, or it can look like pimples and blisters or pustules on your skin. And it can appear all over your body, including your hands and face, your feet, your chest, or anywhere in the genital or anal region. Go to www.denvergov.org/monkeypox for additional information.